प्लीज कम इन।
गुड इवनिंग मैम। गुड इवनिंग सर।
हैव अ सीट अपर्णा।
थैंक यू सर।
हाउ आर यू दिस आफ्टरनून?
आई एम फाइन सर।
वुड यू लाइक टू बी इंटरव्यूड इन हिंदी और इंग्लिश?
सर इंग्लिश।
इंग्लिश, गुड। यस सर। First of all, tell me the meaning of your name.
Okay. Which means to dedicate offerings to God.
Very good. Nevertheless, there is a word Aparna as well.
Yes.
What does it mean?
So Aparna is the name of goddess Kali.
Okay.
Yes. Sir.
Why was this name Aparna?
Sir, sorry, I'm not aware of the history.
No, sir, I'm asking you, why is your name Aparna?
No.
Aparna.
Why was this goddess named as Aparna?
Sorry sir, I'm not aware of the actual history.
Because she worshipped Shankar for 100,000 years and most of the time without even, first of all, she was taking only leaves,
yes,
then she left that also. So Aparna, yes, without leaves.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Thank
anyway,
you.
What type of person Aparna is? Please tell us in four sentences, which is not included here in,
yes,
your tab.
Sir, I would like to define Arpana as one of the dedicated girl who has seen the journey.
Can you be a little louder?
Yes, sir. Who has seen the journey very closely, having patience and perseverance. Sir, I have been preparing for civil services till 2017. There were many ups and downs. I think despite all these failures and learnings which I had in this journey, I could sustain. And I
good.
Think I had good amount of emotional intelligence.
Do you have any shortcomings in your personality?
Yes, sir, I believe I have.
What?
Sir, at times I get too involved in work, so I tend to ignore my health. I think, sir, this is one of the thing I need to really work
on. I hope you are working on it.
Yes, sir, I am working
good.
On it.
Good. You are from Bhiwani. What is Bhiwani known for?
Sir, Bhiwani is... on India level, it is known as the mini Cuba. Many boxers come from Bhiwani. Sir, in Haryana, it is called as mini Kashi. If we walk through the Bhiwani, every street will have a temple. People from Bhiwani are considered a little spiritual. So that is the
okay.
importance of Bhiwani.
What is ODOP?
Sir, one district, one product. From Bhiwani, it is citrus fruits.
Okay, good. Good. When did your father pass away?
Sir, on 23rd June
2022. Just less than 2 years. Sorry
yes,
to hear
sir.
That. And your mother is now having a milk dairy to sustain.
Sir, she has been having milk dairy for a really long period.
Oh, I see.
Yes, sir. She is one of the most empowered women I have come across
very
in
good.
My life.
Very good. And you have done BSc with chemistry maths,
yes,
from MCM DAV College for Women, Punjab University. When was Punjab University founded?
Sir, it was founded in 1886 after the recommendation of Hunter Commission.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
And you are working presently at Forum IS.
Yes, sir.
Good. You had played basketball at district level.
Yes, sir.
What is the dimension of basketball field?
Sir, it is 15 meter will be the breadth and 28 meters will be the length.
And how high is the basket?
Sir, 10 feet.
10 feet. For both men and women?
Yes, sir. So the height of basket is similar for both men and women.
Okay. And your hobby is cooking. What type of cooking do you do? Veg, non-veg?
Sir, vegetarian and Indian cooking.
Vegetarian cooking.
Yes, sir. It started with being a necessity, then I made it my passion. So I love cooking. Yes,
why
sir.
Was it necessity? Because your mother was quite busy.
No, sir. Sir, I have been out of my home for really long time. Since 2017, I have been staying in Delhi.
Okay.
So I like to prepare my food by myself.
Okay.
Yes,
so all type of food that you like, you prepare.
Yes, sir.
What is common in Rasgulla, Gajar ka Halwa and Barfi?
Sir, milk, sugar and ghee.
Okay. Dance styles like Kathak and classical folk fusion.
Yes, sir.
How many gharanas of Kathak are there?
Sir, mainly three gharanas are considered in Kathak. Lucknow gharana, Jaipur gharana and Banaras gharana.
What is the difference between these gharanas?
Difference sir, we can differentiate these gharanas on the basis of elements which are prominent and dominating the gharanas. For example, in Lucknow gharana, the ras is the important thing, artistic styles, so transcendental methods which are used. Pandit Birju Maharaj comes from that gharana. Okay. Sir, in Jaipur gharana, footwork is prominent.
Good. Now, poetry writing.
Yes, sir.
So, you write in Hindi, English, Punjabi?
Sir, in Hindi and English, I try.
English?
Hindi and English.
Hindi
poetry.
And English?
Yes, sir.
What is the genre of your poetry, theme of your poetry?
Sir, I go with the free verse kind of writing where I put my thoughts on pen and paper. Sir, whatever I am feeling, whatever I am experiencing, the learnings I am having.
No, it's a romantic, psychological.
No, sir. Sir, it's more of wisdom kind of thing and the relationships I share with my family and the people in my
life.
Have
your poems been published?
No, sir. I have not published any. I would like to call myself a mature poet. Yes, sir.
So you write only for your satisfaction. That is
yes,
in
sir.
Hindi
and
called
I Swanta tend to Sukha. Have that in future something with the
you appeared for civil services interview in 2021.
Yes, sir.
But unfortunately could not make it.
Yes, sir.
By how many marks did you miss the bus?
Sir, 10 marks.
10 only?
Yes, sir.
So this year have you appeared?
No,
last
sir.
Year have you have
sir, I appeared in 2022. Sir, after that I did not appear. I wanted to have something. I have only one attempt left, and sir, I want to.
So
give
you
it
want
after
to a, be fully prepared.
Yes, sir. After a sense of security, I achieved.
God
in
willing,
life.
You'll do that. Now, just one thing. Maldivian President Muizu. He said he might come to India.
Yes, sir.
What is your reaction on it?
Sir, I think in international affairs, we always should have this welcoming. It should be welcomed, sir. Since a long time, we have been having kind of up and downs in the relation.
For your information, he has been invited and he accepted.
Yes, sir.
Now, recently, Maldives barred Israelis.
Yes, sir.
From entering
yes,
into
sir.
Maldives.
Yes, sir.
What was Israel's reaction?
Sir, sorry, I'm not aware of the exact statement that has come from Israel.
Israelis said that they will be going to Lakshadweep Institute.
Okay.
Anyway, that's all from my side.
Thank you, sir.
Arpana,
yes,
you have been writing poems and all. Can we hear a few lines that you have written? Anything?
Yes, ma'am. The last poem I have written was about Ma. The title is Ma. I would like to recite few poems. Us Rab ki dua hokar bhi tu kisi mandir ka saaj nahi. Insaan hua ho ya Bhagwan, tere bina hua kisi ka raaj nahi. Tera Ma hona hi kaafi hai Ma. Uske liye tu kisi kok ki urvarta ki mohtaaj nahi.
Lovely. Good.
Thank you, sir.
Actually based on wisdom, huh? Great. And last you appeared in 2022 for civil
yes,
services.
Ma'am.
Now you are preparing to the best of
yes,
your
ma'am.
Capabilities. What changes or what strategies have you adopted now which were not there earlier and it is a foolproof plan this time? How?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, one thing I have worked on my prelim strategy. For first three attempts, I could not clear prelims itself. The time I understood the actual need of the exam and specifically for prelims, I think, ma'am, I was able to clear not only civil services, but two or three times state services also. And ma'am, now APFC also. So I think that one thing I have worked on. Ma'am, on my mains part, I think I had some loose points in my optional, which is psychology. I have worked on that and I believe, ma'am, it will be actual final and best shot I can give in civil services examination.
Sure. You've been a sports person as well, played basketball at district level. Why didn't
yes,
you opt for sports as a career?
Ma'am, when I played at district level when I was in school.
Okay.
And ma'am, my tilt was not that much towards sports. I played sports because I always believed to be a person who can do everything. I have this tendency to be all-rounder. So ma'am, that's why I played. After that, I had more inclination towards studies. So I
proceeded. So you did appear for CAPF twice, 19
yes,
and 21.
Ma'am.
Why not any different services?
Ma'am, I also
CDS.
Played in CDS also, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
It's not mentioned here. Okay.
Okay. Ma'am, I appeared in CDS also for once.
So, did you go for
Ma'am,
SSP?
Yes, I went for SSP. I was conference out and there I realized I have phobia of narrow heights and that was one margin because of which I was out.
Okay. So, yes, you didn't want to overcome that and try again?
Ma'am, I wanted to, but then civil services gave me a more enthusiastic welcome. So, I think I shifted towards there.
Okay, great. What are the types of PF?
Ma'am, Provident Fund, ma'am, types of
three PF. Generic PFs.
Sorry, ma'am, I cannot.
GPF, EPF, PPF?
Yes, sorry, ma'am. It's government PF, it's employees PF, and it's private PF.
And VPF? VPF?
Sir, I will
voluntary
have to read about it.
Provident Fund.
Sir, I will read
GPF
about
is
it.
Applicable to which sector?
Ma'am, government employees.
EPF?
Ma'am, employees who are of organized sector, that is establishment which are hiring more than 20 workers and who have salary less than 15K.
Private sector?
Yes.
PPF?
Ma'am, PPF is for the private sector.
PPF is open to all?
Okay, yes ma'am.
Public Provident Fund?
Yes ma'am.
Anybody can open their
okay,
account
ma'am.
In PPF. Anything you have heard about UAN related to EPFO?
Universal Account Number. Yes,
what?
Ma'am. This is the number given to workers. They can have this number and their PF will be transferred if they change their jobs.
Mm-hmm. How number, digit?
It is a 12-digit number.
12-digit
ma'am.
Number.
Yes,
ma'am. Okay. Who is the CPF commissioner?
She is a female and I cannot recollect her name. I will read about it.
Srimati Neelam Shami Rao.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
okay.
Ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. So, is there any organized sector or industry which is exempted from PF, Provident Fund?
Yes, ma'am. There are trusts which can exempt from, which can opt for the exemption under this. Ma'am, also various cooperative societies which are having less than 50 workers and working without aid of power, they are also exempted from that. And ma'am, other central and state government agencies which are having their own PF, they are also exempted. If they are applied and notified under a specific act, they are also exempted under this.
What are the recent initiatives by EPFO?
Ma'am, EPFO, the major initiatives I would like to call in the ICT transformation that EPFO has undergone. Digitization regarding the nominations, settlement of claims, Umang app, ma'am, they are having. Ma'am, I think on the side of this, and since we had codes on various social security, which has various provisions regarding self-employed, unorganized workers, and gig platform workers. So, ma'am, in this regard, EPFO has done work.
Okay. And what quality of your mothers do you imbibe and you feel would help you in your, you know, professional and personal life? What qualities of hers?
Ma'am, first I would like to call discipline, be it summers, winters, Sunday, festival, anything. She will wake up at 4 every day and she is handling the dairy all by herself.
Okay.
So, ma'am, that is something I have learned since childhood. And I think if I can have that for my lifetime, then I will be reaching to the full potential I can. Ma'am, also the kind of strong personality she has. She has seen a lot, but she sustained. And ma'am, that is, I have learned and I have imbibed in myself. These are the major qualities I learned from her.
Great, Aparna. Arpana, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Arpana, you were Vice President in Student Council.
Yes, sir.
What is one major work you did being Vice President in your Student Council?
Sir, in my manifesto also, I mentioned about the visitors' room. in MCM DAV College. This after establishment since 1968, there was no visitors room for the parents who will be coming to visit their children who are staying in hostel. So sir, we worked on that and we constructed a visitors room in college.
What are the two qualities you learned being the vice president for student council?
Some tinge of leadership I had already that made me to go towards this post. Sir, after being in the post, I actually learned the real meaning of leadership. What we are reading in theory is pretty different from what we face in real life. Sir, I got opportunity to host, we had in our college, we had Zonal Youth Festival that year when I was vice president. So I was the head of discipline committee, taking together every aspect, children, students, issues and teachers' concerns and bringing that all together on one table. That was one thing, sir, I did. And another was disciplinary activities I have worked on. So these things I
worked on. Discipline and leadership you learned from?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you are from Bhiwani?
Yes, sir.
What are the famous historical places in Bhiwani?
So Bhiwani, we have Mithathal, from where Indus civilization has been one of it. It is one of the oldest site, we can say, for Indus Valley civilization.
One of the oldest.
Yes, sir. One of the oldest. Okay. No, Mithathal. So this is one significant thing Bhiwani has.
So how far is this place from your?
Sir, it is around 7 to 8 kilometers.
Have you been there sometime?
Yes, sir. My relatives come from that village.
So have you seen that place?
No, sir. I have not seen that place.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, you studied in Bhiwani Public School?
Yes, sir.
So, in your 12th class, you learned Kathak?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, you discussed about a few gharanas as well. Tell me one gharana and its founder.
So, I have, personally, I have more tilt towards Lucknow gharana. So, I would like to go for that. Ishwar Prasad was the founder of Lucknow Gharana, which was then preceded by Lachhu Maharaj.
Okay.
And then Birju Maharaj, who is the one of my idol and main proponent who could reach to the global level. And we all know Kathak is famous throughout world because of him. He is one of the main proponent, we can say.
So, is there any specific music which is also aligned with the Kathak?
So Thumri, we can say it is aligned with the Kathak.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
What is the peculiar forms of dresses wear worn by those who dances Kathak?
Sir, it is generally called as anarkali suit we wear, and churidar salwar we wear, and ghungroos. This is the main basic attire for Kathak.
So your mother in dairy business?
Yes, sir.
Have you helped her in doing anything?
Yes, sir, definitely.
Okay, what did you do?
Sir, we don't have any labors or any house help with us. My mother does it all by herself and my brother is there to help her. So we have 5 to 6 buffaloes. So in fodder and changing their places, their bath and water facilities. So I have worked and helped in many works.
There is any specific what we call nestle of buffaloes do you have?
Yes, sir. We had Murra. Now we don't have. It was the one we had since birth. Like it was our own buffalo. It was Murra and it is considered one of the best breed of buffalo.
So what is the maximum milk given by that particular breed?
So it was 22 liters per day.
Per day?
Yes, sir.
Okay. There is one stadium in Bhiwani.
Yes, sir. Bhim Stadium.
Bhim Stadium. Who is Bhim?
So, sorry, I will have to read about
it. You don't know.
Sir, I might be wrong there, so I will read about it.
Okay. You tell me that you told that Bhiwani is famous for boxing.
Yes, sir.
Tell me two boxers who were or are famous for boxing.
So first, I would like to go for Hawa Singh, sir,
okay,
who because of whom Bhiwani became famous and boxing became in the Bhiwani. And so another one will be Vijender Singh, who brought bronze medal in 2008 Olympics.
In recent, one female boxer also got world championship.
Yes, sir.
Can you recall her name?
Sir, two, three got, I think Pooja Bura is one there and Sweetie is also there, sir. I cannot recollect the exact.
Neetu Ghangas.
Yes, sir. Neetu Ghangas also there.
So, cooking is your hobby.
Yes, sir.
Tell me one Haryani dish which you can prepare well.
Sir, churma.
Okay, what is the process? What is the ingredients?
Sir, first you have to go for the regular chapatis and then you mash that and then pour ghee in it and then whatever the kind of sweet sugar like powdered sugar or jaggery, powdered jaggery you want to add, that you add.
Is there any specific chapati or just wheat chapatis?
Sir, wheat chapatis are.
Aren't they stale?
Yes, sir.
Stale chapatis?
No, ma'am.
Fresh?
Yes, ma'am. Fresh and warm.
Can we make churma from bajra rotis?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You write poems?
Yes, sir.
Do you know who is Rajya Kavi of Haryana? State poet of Haryana?
Yes, sir. Sir, Pandit Lakshmi Chand.
Okay. Then who is the Surya Kavi of Haryana?
Sir, I think Pandit Lakshmi Chand is Surya Kavi and another one I will have to read.
Okay. One more thing I want to ask you, that's the last one.
Yes.
What is your take on the patriarchy in Haryana? How do you see that social structure?
Yes, sir. If we go with the 2011 census figure, pan-India, it has been the perception that Haryana is a patriarchal society. Sir, but we have seen changes in this long period. I think Haryana is providing one of the most empowered women, be it in sports. Today we have women in sports, civil services, sir, in politics also. I have seen personally many women who are coming up as sarpanch, who are PhD holders, who are achieving that post at the age of 21, 22. So there is change on ground. Yes, the next census we will be having, I think India will also be able to see the difference Haryana has created in dealing with the patriarchy.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you wait outside for a minute?
Yes.
And we'll call you back.
Thank you.
Okay.